individually wrapped, placed in neat little rows, becoming a piece of everything that grows. Some numbers, a name to indicate you played the game, came empty-handed and left the same. A soul is a soul and a shell is a shell. The border in between is full of everything you felt. Some cling to a cross 'cause they're tired and lost. They leave it up to the weather to measure the cost. And every time I look within, I recognize the darkness. Familiar to the image of the artist, staring at the bathroom mirror in a stranger's apartment. Can't remember her name, don't remember how I got here, but here I am, thinking about death again. Humbles out the stress, helps the breath get in. I need to check my friends, as well as my next of kin, to let them all know I love them all until the end. When the soul begins to reap, I think she'll know me from the sleep. I keep caught in the corner of my bloodshot eyes, and if she has the nerve to let me dump a couple last words, I'ma turn to the...
Mary, are you aware of the lack of diversity at the College of Charleston?
Yes, I am.
How do you notice it?
You can definitely notice it in the classrooms, on campus. Overall, in the city of Charleston, you can definitely see a lack of diversity.
Why do you think there's such a lack of diversity on our campus?
I definitely have to say it has to do with being in Charleston, South Carolina, and being in the Southeast. Probably lack of diversity in the area overall, not necessarily just the college campus.
And a lot of people we talked to have said something about tuition fees. Do you think that's a problem at all?
Definitely. I mean, as a school in the Southeast, it is one of the more expensive ones. That may have a big thing to do with the lack of diversity.
How do you think our college can improve it?
Definitely more advertising for the school, maybe some sort of more scholarship funds for minorities would definitely help with bringing diversity into the campus, considering how high the tuition is and being in the heart of the Southeast.
All right, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Here lies Sean, finally free, and as I look across the sea, I smile at the sun while it feeds.
So, are you aware of the lack of diversity at the College of Charleston?
I am very aware of the lack of diversity here at the college. It's not that often that I see someone who looks like me when I walk down the street, so I'm pretty aware.
How and when and where do you mostly notice lack of diversity on our campus?
Probably in my classes. In a class of 200, I'm the only black male. In my entire major program, I am the only black person.
So, and why do you think there's such a lack of diversity on campus?
That's a good question. I think the college has tried a lot of ways to recruit a lot of minorities, but I think a lot of minorities who do come tend to transfer out.
Because
there's such a lack.
Thanks so much.
Oh, anytime.
I appreciate it.
Demons do you have to strangle? How much longer must you remain in this dream before I finally figure out if you're insane or a genius? Love life. Love life. Love life. Love life. Love life. Love life. Love life.